缺陷的，缺陷就是啥呢？俺当不迷茫我也不成，迷茫我也不见，对不对？就是缺陷就是啥？没得做这热热的去团去不来事，俺他妈的没劲拉掉了是。那过去的长毛鞋子都爱垮了呀，俺土鸡鞋子经常给俺那边人把土鸡鞋子拉掉是。哦，对，没得给垮了呀。俺爱穿上个跟着年啊，穿的带名字。我吃了个节了，给这些年的烟，这里就得够的烟是哪的？啊，真的不写，好吧？从哪路都真的不写一下。这里就俺做 angle 路的，就不讲我的开销是蛮多什么的。
Sometimes we need to think of different angles, different ways to communicate with or appeal to people.We assume communication by our talking and the other person listening. But that's not always the most effective way to get through to someone or communicate. Our compassion has to go beyond the perception of ourself and the person with whom we're dealing, to whom we're speaking, to whom we're listening, as two different people.We need to be able to put ourselves in their place. We often think of things, including the issues that are dear to us, only from our own perspective as a talker. And that causes us to talk at rather than to a people. For example, someone who is teaching a dharma, a spiritual teacher,needs to keep in mind the growing fatigue of their listeners. In traditional teachings, sometimes you are supposed to go on for 3 or 4 hours a teaching. And when you're the teacher, of course, you're exhilarated. You're enthused by your topic. And so the time passes very, very quickly. But without your being aware of it, you've gone way beyond the attention span of your intended listeners. Actually, it reminds me of a joke. Someone was giving a lecture, and at the beginning of the lecture, there were many, many people listening and attending. And one after one, they started leaving until by the end of his lecture, there was only one person sitting there.So he went up to the person sitting there and said, thank you for attending my lecture. And the person said, oh, I wasn't here to listen to you. I'm just waiting for the next lecturer. So sometimes we need to try different angles. The next one. I am a college student who now lives in New York City, having spent many years of my youth in mountains.Surrounded by dense forests and river valleys, I cultivated a very deep relationship with nature that I find difficult to be away from. Though New York can be seen as an extreme city space, how would you recommend a person not living in nature, stay in touch with it?
Mm-hmm. Sonal Chibarish, Ryan at the day Sonal Chonsi, Chundi, the Gache, Takandar, Takandar, Jonjoku, Rujin, and Sonal Chomre. Says that some narrow streets, some of the Chongir Pusot of the ladies of Kinsaruji, only though. The range is done, Tangam Tati Mise Kashwe. Nazu Kuruki Kuru di Kanda Tadang Narang when a Kuria Sungu Chiagi Simshuru, I did so to take some of the Chumari Grandus and Azu Tindegi Nazugi Kuyu Layeven Jeva Samojevati Nazu Kuyu Sungu Chiagi Ning Dobdang, New Vigilia, Gurtu Vimina, a young man of some territories.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Well, I have the same experience. I was born and initially brought up in a pristine, entirely natural and very spacious environment. So when I'm in a city space where the streets are basically narrow canyons, I can feel them closing in on me a little bit. I think that we mitigate this sense of separation from the natural environment by becoming courageous in our efforts to preserve the environment as a whole. And I find that my involvement with environmental preservation has mitigated the sense of distance from the natural environment in which I was born.
Okay.
Yes. We're going to stop here.
Thank you.
护持中华印经协会，邮政划拨户名中华印经协会，划拨账号1965848219658482，银行账号，银行代号土地银行005，账号012001194788012001194788，护持印证经书、佛书、经幡、结缘品。
生命电视，让佛法环绕全世界。接下来请收看《大宝法王乐务教研集》。
喜欢，很多弟子问我喜欢什么，我也不知道该怎么样回答，因为我已经放弃我很长时间了。其实呢，只要能令别人快乐，那就是我的快乐。自利利他，利益众生必须从自己开始，先要利益自己，自己有了成就，就已经帮助了一个众生，这样才有把握帮助其他众生。若不好好照顾自己， 把自己修好，就想改变世界，不是很实际。如果自己做得好，至少世界上就少一个坏人，少一个不成才的人。所以，从自己开始做起很重要。最胜功德，我们要积聚所有良善的功德，避免不如法的行为。那么，我们一生做总结的时候，就会获得所有最胜功德。善心，一切都取决于我们自己的心。如果我们有善心，结果必然是善的。反之，如果没有善心，外表就算如何装模作样，结果都不可能是善的。Thank you. 不要记恨。如果有人辱骂你，甚至殴打你，你会耿耿于怀，一直想，一直想，终究怀恨在心，接着身心都失去了安宁。其实这只是苦了自己。你若怀恨，首先受伤的是自己。对所憎恨的人，可能一点都没有影响，结果你自己饱尝记恨后的痛苦，先是睡不好，接着易怒，最后连其他朋友也都远离你。仔细想想，记恨是一点好处都没有的。生存，一个人没有贪嗔痴还是可以存活，但是如果一个人没有慈心爱心的话，他将无法生存。计算，你要算算今天做得好不好，或是今天是否过得有意义，一定要每天都这样去计算。以前的成就者们对自己都很有要求，今天做了多少恶业，多少善业，每天晚上都会算自己的账。我们不要有压力去计算，应该是比较自然地去做，就像在玩游戏一般。这样一方面可以对治自己的烦恼，另一方面也可以天天都有一些进步。 实修。如果不实修，只是徒具佛教徒的虚名，反而造成更多的问题。别人会因而诋毁佛教，这样不好。希望大家皈依后要有正确的观念和态度，就是佛法是要去实修的，就像药是要去吃的，这样才对自己有帮助。净除罪业。我们在一个完全黑暗的千年屋里，只要点上一盏灯，就能够让这个千年的黑暗在刹那间重现光明。无论我们的罪业有多深重，只要能够升起对治恶业的善心，罪业就能被净除。悲心为药。在我们生活当中，慈悲心、爱心和利他的心是最重要的，并以此为基础去展开明辨善恶的智慧。否则，就算才智高超，没有悲心、利他的基础，就会像现在的科技，虽然进步，却制造了很多核子武器，为世界带来恐惧。换言之，没有慈悲的智慧 是没有利益的。
护持中华国际施食协会，邮政划拨，户名社团法人中华国际施食协会，划拨账号50396819，50396819，银行账号，银行代号土地银行005，账号012001205666，012001205666。僧众斋食素食银行慈悲便当烟供香粉药供包香弱势关怀不食动物。慈悲置业花莲中心特为病苦众生起见21日药师法会，恭送药师经，持药师咒，每日点灯供水药供及甘露施食，恭请常住法师主法领咒，日期4月15日起至5月5日止，时间每日下午1:30开始，地点花莲中心，花莲市建国路160号，电话0383116730，0383116730，敬请与会菩萨全程配合防疫保护措施。庆祝佛诞节，慈悲置业宜兰大悲观音道场特举办恭送玉佛功德经、佛遗教三经及佛前大供，恭请广护法师及法务指导僧众共同领众，日期5月6日星期五，时间上午9点玉佛功德经，下午1:30佛遗教三经，地点宜兰大悲观音道场宜兰县三星乡三星路二段20号，电话0398993190398993190，0398986860，0398986860。宜兰大悲观音道场，疫情期间参与法会，请务必遵守防疫规定。接下来请收看佛学问答。
愿我临终无障碍，并不是说有障碍你就不能临终，你就不能死亡，不是这个意思的，是说我的障碍少一点，让我的往生极乐更加的容易一点。 并不是说如果我有障碍算了，我就不应该往生，我无能力往生，不是意思这样。因为我们终究是凡夫嘛，我们不希望临终的时候怎么样，临终的时候呢有那些冤亲债主疾病痛苦，乃至于这个什么呢，乃至于迷糊，有没有太痛了，有没有太痛就打麻啡，有没有啊，打到了嗡嗡嗡嗡啊，就整个人就在床上翻过来翻过去，连痛都无法喊啊，整个迷迷糊糊的，你说这样子还能怎样？那这简直比解剖还困难还麻烦呢、啊、对不对？你已经整个迷糊了。那所以这个时候回向临终无障碍，其实在回向这个啦。好，并不是说临终一定要这是在临回向临终无障碍，不是回向临终没病，不是意思的，是回向你临终的往生障碍不要发生，是等于懂意思吗？临终有病障碍可以往生，那怎么不能往生？这里头不要把它想成临终无障碍是没病叫做临终无障碍，不是意思的。我跟你讲，十个人当中，现在的社会十个人当中九个半，另外一个还没来，九个半是生病老病死的，都是在医院里头这样包包诶闪出去。尤其特别现在住公寓，有没有，我们都有意无意的把爹娘送进医院，他喝车里靠小追叫爸爸给的挂出去呀，就这样。所以是孝顺孝顺，你要不是啊、哦、你要不是说真的有姻缘呢、啊、没办法，他也没办法在公寓里头啊，没办法住念啊，没办法怎样，没办法怎样啊，就一大堆理由。什么叫急救？急救不是你儿女那么疼那么样子舍不得你死，哎、欸、是因为你某个章还没盖他才要急救。有时候是这样的，哎呦，师父你怎么讲那么难听？我是希望讲难听一点，让你们懂得怎么样，懂得警彻一下。老汉你嘴。